Computer engineering sits on the border between computer science and electrical engineering. So the reason to come to Columbia is twofold. One is the professors, the other one is the students. We have a really top-notch collection of professors coming from the computer science and the electrical engineering departments coming together to make the computer engineering program. And the students we get are really excellent. One of the joys of teaching students is that it forces you to understand things at a level far higher than you ever would otherwise. There are principles, and these are really what we try to teach you.
I think some of the unique features at Columbia, and one of the major advantages, is a world-class faculty covering some of the leading areas, but the resources of the city are phenomenal. It's also near the greatest research lab in the world, which is IBM. We're also right near NAC research labs in Princeton. Our bachelor's, master's, and PhD students do internships at both. And some students actually want to do software for financial sector, companies on Wall Street.
Wall Street has reputations for lots of things. One of the things it actually is very interested in is information technology and people who can use that technology and create that technology.
Computer engineering is creative because there are a number of problems out there that we simply don't know how to solve. And it's the job of the engineer to take those real-world constraints and problems and come up with a new solution. As a researcher, I have many connections to the computer industry, both on the software side, companies like Microsoft and Google, as well as on the hardware side. These are companies that are eager to use their connections with faculty at good schools like Columbia to open a pipeline between our students and their workforce.
People who actually know how to do custom design, digital design with VLSI, are quantities that are sought after by major companies such as Intel, and we have some of the best training in this.